Welcome to NGC News, your monthly update on NorthGate Life. If you want information, impartation, inspiration, then you're tuned in to the right place. NGC News, accurate and impactful, shaping destiny, fulfilling purpose.
Welcome to NorthGate College's annual sports day. My name is Liam Leakett and I'll be reporting for NGC News. Our first item of the day is pageantry. Let's take a look at what the team has in store for us. Put your flags up in the sky.
Welcome back to NorthGate College. I'm Aaron Payne reporting live for NDC News at our Sports Day 2017. And we just got an opportunity to speak to our co-chairman and some of the judges on pageantry earlier today. Let's see what they have to say.
We have just concluded the pageantry here at the opening of the NorthGate College Sports Day. And I must say, absolute pleasure to have been here to see the effort that was put in by each of the teams. I think just having the students proclaim who we are to the gathered group here. In this group this morning, we've had parents, had visitors, had well-wishers. And to see students, young people express these core values so powerfully and so perfectly to that wider group. I think we would have had an impact not only in the school college, energy, but I think on our public, those who would be familiar with NorthGate College, and even those who would not be familiar with NorthGate College, I think the pageantry would have given a very good introduction as to who we are. So now the kids are now getting ready to run the races. I decided to stay out of the competition so as to give them a little bit of opportunity to enjoy the spotlight, but we're going to have a great day here. Absolutely wonderful thing that God is building here at NorthGate College, and it's great. It's just great.
All the members are cheering.
If I think specifically of one performance that really stood out in terms of the globalness, I would say that team impact performance, the end of the climax of their performance, that hacker that was performed, really stood out in terms of a team that captured the globalness of our world. In fact, I got the behind the scenes story behind that hacker, and in fact the guys did in fact reach out to one of our coordinators in New Zealand, Josiah Galavaki, and actually had interactions with him, inquired, found out what the hacker was actually about, and incorporated elements or values of the hacker that resonated with the values of the college into that performance. So you really saw when that thing came across, you felt the impartation of it in a different way, and it really stayed with me. That resonated to me the genuineness and the globalness of our community. The fact that that thing is residing inside of our students in a genuine way.
Annalie Khan, Tatiana.
NorthGate College's Sports Day 2017. We have a few views from some parents. Let's take a look at that now.
This year's pageantry was, I actually don't have words to describe it, but I would use the word phenomenal. Each and every team you could tell was involved. Each one gave of its best. It was clear that there was such team spirit, and not only that, the breakdown of the values, the core values of NorthGate College, you know, put into that foundation, and the unique expression of each team. Of course, my team was the best, Team Impact. Overall, the pageantry was really, really an excellent representation of the values of the college.
What I like most about the sports day today is the camaraderie. It was competition, it was full of life, it was full of energy, but yet still you got this sense that it was a team, it was a school, it was a unit, they were working together. There's a lot of camaraderie, there was a lot of relations forming, and you could see the team speaking to each other. It wasn't, you know, any partisan relationships, you know, it was really, really together, and I really like that, and something I know that they'll carry on way past their school.
The thing that really stood out to me, just thinking about it, is the pageantry. I think that always is the highlight, just besides the fun and the competition. The way the children are able to express themselves, and with the theme this year, to express the values of the college, look at its history, look at the seed that was generated, that was planted so many years ago, and looking at the harvest now, and the things that have been ingrained into them so that they are becoming the NorthGate values. It's not just something that they're speaking about. I got the sense that they're really talking about it from the heart. So I think that was the highlight of the day for me. But overall, everything was great. We had fun, and I'm just looking forward to next year.
Sports Day 2017 was an excellent event. One of the things that stood out to me was the beauty of the day. When I say beauty, I'm talking about, yes, the teams and their pageantry and the excellent quality of the various presentations. I was quite impressed with the fact that many of the teams actually had similar elements. And that said to me that the work that is being done at NorthGate College and the values that we are implanting into our students, so they are taking root. And that is the thing that was expressed by the students as they sat and they discussed and they planned and came up with their various pageantry ideas. But more so, as I looked at the students' behavior, I was totally thrilled to see our NorthGate students on display. Everyone got into their races and various events and participated, and they seemed to care, you know, not too much about the points and the point standing. Somebody must win at the end of the day. But I don't think that the competition or the element of winning was the thing that was most important to the students. So overall, I was very, very happy with how everything went. Congratulations to Team NorthGate College for another excellent event.
What stood out to me for this sports day for 2017? I guess I could say it's something that I have been seeing for many sports days, but this year it stood out in even greater measure. The whole aspect of community and harmony, I could say. It sounds like a strange word for a sports day, which is something that's always about competition. But really, at a NorthGate College sports day, you get the family aspect of things standing out. And not just the actual literal relatives, although we did have that, many mothers, fathers, grandmothers, aunts, and other well-wishers came. But, you know, the past students who come every year, and it's a joy, you know, they don't come because it's something that they were told to do, but because they have found a real community with which they can connect. Our students who come out and give really good competition and ribbing of each other and peacock, but it never tips over into something that makes you feel offended. It's like they know how to be able to compete, but at the end of the day, no, we're all together and we are all building the same kind of school or the same school. So really the thing that stood out to me was community. It was a beautiful day, a really a good expression of who we are as a school and what we have built in the students.
That's all for NGC News Sports Day Edition. I am Reagan Wilson. Good morning.